So this is the Dan Rogers Marine Reserve, everyone. It's the most scenic part of the harbour. From here around to the caves, and I'll take you back there in a few minutes. That big cliff face up there is called Dan Rogers Bluff. Dan Rogers robbed the Little River Post Office in 1890, which is the town over the hill here. And the police found him in Akaroa, but he got away on his horse. He rode along that big ridge up there in the dark, looking for somewhere to hide. He didn't realise there was a cliff there. Oh, and him and the horse both fell off. They were killed on the rocks down the bottom there. It was the first recorded base jump here at Akaroa. No one's tried since. I'll take you a bit closer, guys. There's normally a few seals in the rocks, and then we'll buzz back along the face.
Beautiful waterfall.
Sitting in this bottom.
Yeah.
Just birdies all over.